So, to my favorite people in the world, the seniors. I'm a senior. I know you don't know that. Nobody knows that. Maybe you don't have to tell them, but I'm a senior. We are making tremendous progress with this horrible disease that was sent over by China. China will pay a big price for what they did to the world and to us. But we have medicines right now, and I call them a cure. I went into the hospital a week ago. I was very sick, and I took this medicine, and it was incredible. It was incredible. I could have walked out the following day sooner. It was incredible the impact it had. And we're going to make that and others that are similar to it, almost identical, we're going to make them available immediately. We have an emergency use authorization that I want to get signed immediately. The FDA has moved at a level that they've never moved before. Things that would take 2, 3, 4 years are taking a matter of weeks or even sooner than that. And that's because of me. We're taking care of our seniors. You're not vulnerable, but they like to say the vulnerable, but you're the least vulnerable. But for this one thing, you are vulnerable, and so am I. But I want you to get the same care that I got. I got incredible care at Walter Reed, incredible doctors, and this medicine in particular, one medicine was unbelievable. You're gonna get the same medicine, you're gonna get it free, no charge, and we're going to get it to you soon. And the nice part is it's made by a number of companies, it's totally safe, but it's powerful against this disease. So we're gonna get it out to you, we're gonna take care of our seniors, all free. And I just wanna thank you, and what we've gone through as a country is a horrible thing. My opponent, as you know, he talks, but he never did anything in 47 years. I did more in 47 months than he did in 47 years. He just talks, it's the same old thing. If it were up to him, you wouldn't have this, you wouldn't have anywhere near it for years. They wouldn't even be talking about anything like this. He had his chance with H1N1 swine flu, and it was one of the great disasters. He didn't know what he was doing, but I do know what I'm doing. And the seniors are gonna be taken care of, and then everybody's gonna be taken care of. And it's coming out really fast. So thank you very much. We love you. We love America.